this holiday season, from our family to yours, we wish you season's greetings and God's great joy. Family.
What's up, everybody? This is Keisha Beard, and right now you're listening to one of the hottest shows on internet radio, The Music Zone, with your boy, your uncle, your ace, Thomas B. So come on, let's vibe together.
Listen to the angels rejoicing air so sweetly, receiving heaven's glory, the night that Christ was born.
Listen to the angels rejoicing and so sweetly, receiving heaven's glory, the night that Christ was born. Can't you see the people
coming from every nation?
Coming from every nation,
pleading for their salvation.
For salvation, the night that Christ was born.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. You know, this holiday season, it is my sincere desire that you have a chance to really understand the true meaning of Christmas. I myself, I wasn't a holiday person growing up. We didn't have much, and the seasons were not the happiest times. But as I got older and really understood the meaning of the season, I had a chance to develop my own relationship. And I can guarantee now that nothing in the world could compare to the love that God has given me. So I pray that you also find the same joy that I've found. And to every one of you, I hope you can truly say someday that you'd rather have Jesus than silver and gold. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Here we go. Somebody say hallelujah.
I'd rather.
that.
Cheap.
Yeah. No money in my pocket.
No money in my pocket.
No food on the table.
No food on the table.
I'm glad he's there.
Jesus.
And you know what, family? Can't nobody.
Can't nobody.
Do me like Jesus.
Do me like Jesus.
Can somebody say nobody?
Can't nobody.
Do me like Jesus.
Do me like Jesus.
Can't nobody.
Can't nobody.
Do me like Jesus.
Do me like Jesus.
Can't nobody.
Can't nobody.
Do me like Jesus.
Do me like Jesus.
What's his name?
Jesus.
Somebody
Jesus.
Say glory.
Jesus.
Yeah. Just say Jesus.
Jesus.
Yeah. Come on, family. Let's bless him. Let's praise him. Can you say Jesus?
Jesus.
Play Bobby.